You've probably never heard of our friend Abdul before, but he is the very first Christian that was sentenced to death in Iran right after the regime change. He has a powerful testimony about how he participated in jihad, died, and God brought him back to life again. He's going to be speaking at the Voice of the Persecuted meeting this year with Back to Jerusalem, October 26th and 27th, a meeting that I think you're not going to want to miss.